Look, I'm not gonna sit here and say, see, I told you so.
I totally am, though. I now have a permanently erect 2-foot-long horse cock. To all you idiots who argued with me in other places, checkmate. And I need some place to stick it. Now bend over.